The first Deputy Prime Minister, Right Honorable Rebecca Letwalo Kadaga, has apologized to the German government over the bureaucracy in Uganda and pledged to start inquiries over the same. The apology came in after Mrs. Kerstin Weber reported to Kadaga that some of the equipment and drugs at the health facility were delayed due to the bureaucracy in the country.
A very small man called Gabula, sitting there, arrives in my home, a bit agitated. We tried to call the Bureau of Standards to make an adjustment, etc. We're on the phone for several hours, but he has told you about the bureaucracy, and I want to apologize about the bureaucracy in the country. I think the desire for taxes sometimes overrides things. But I hope that we, in the future, we can work earlier to be sure that you don't have any hitches.
Weber also told Kadaga that the theatre and laboratory are well equipped to German standards.
Receives now. We are really glad to be able to complete our Vision 2025 in January 2024. The building will house a German standard operating theater, an intensive care unit, and an extensive laboratory. A benchmark for Kamuli District and its community.
Charles Maxwell Kwembula, the chairperson of the Kamuli District, applauded the government of Germany for supporting the health sector.
With this Germany standard laboratory and theater here in Nawanyago Health Center 3, which is a standard of a facility that is not allowed to have such facilities. However, through our Right Honorable First Deputy Prime Minister, they were cleared to have this thing situated here. And we are proud that we have now over 5 places with the theaters.
While handing over the theater and laboratory to the in-charge of the health facility, Engineer Evaristo Mulema appealed to the community to utilize the health services.
We have put up this building. It's only not for our road. It's only for the positive impact towards the community, because the community has been getting a challenge. They have been coming mothers here. They take a time of being dissected. They push babies, they fail. Now, by the time they are taken to Kamuli hospitals, Ginger, where they always find it hard, some bears, babies die. And now, since we have given them a theater nearby, now that problem of having babies here, which are supposed to be dissected, will be operated, now it's going to be easier for them.
Sir Angela Ngiri, the in-charge of Nawanyago Health Center 3, applauded the funds for serving the dying labor mothers and infants who used to move a long distance looking for services.
It is a beacon of hope for those in need, a sanctuary where kindness and expertise coverage to create a healthier and happier community.
Report by Nathan Sengoba for the news. Thank you.